Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on password protecting folders on Mac OS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is no way of simply putting a password on a folder on Mac, but there is a workaround using system images which works quite well. Here is how to do it. From your Mac home screen, click Go from the top toolbar and open Utilities. In the Utilities folder, open Disk Utility. When the Disk Utility is open, click File from the top left. Select New Image and then Image from Folder. Choose the folder you want to lock, then choose where you want to save it to. Under encryption, select either 128-bit or 256-bit. You will then need to choose the password for your folder. For image format, choose read and write if you want to add more content to the folder later, or choose read if you don't. It will create a DMG file on your Mac. When you open the DMG file, it will ask for the password. When it's entered correctly, it will mount the image. You can then open the image and view the content saved in there. Once you are finished, right-click the image and select Eject. This will make it so you have to launch the DMG file and enter the password to access it again. Once you know that's working correctly, you may want to delete the original folder that the image is copied from. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.